I'm Shauna, and this is my story.
Shauna, you had the Bera Medical weight loss procedure done about a month ago.
Yes.
And what made you think about like considering something like the Orbera weight loss procedure?
I went on a cruise in November and I seen myself in a bikini and I didn't like my shape.
And when you were younger, you kind of were able to, you know, the weight kind of stayed off, I assume.
I was a beanstalk because it was skinny. I had fast metabolism. I'm 47 now and things just slow down.
And then what kind of things had you done prior to Orbera to try to lose weight?
Diet and exercise, but it's hard to fit in when you're a busy mom, three kids and working full time.
And then so you had the balloon a month ago, and what was that kind of experience like? Can you describe what that was like?
It was a piece of cake. I mean, 6-minute procedure and I couldn't believe it. No downtime at all. I came back to work and I had a busy weekend. I went snowmobiling 3 days later. So
let's talk about that a little bit, because a lot of people don't understand really what it is, but you are put to sleep for it.
Yeah.
But we call it twilight sleep, so you're not knocked out entirely, but we put you in sedation. And then we put a scope in your stomach and then they put the device in. And the device is basically, it's like a balloon that fills up with saline. And then it just decreases the amount of space in the stomach. It's not a surgery, there's no cutting. It's just simply taking up space in your stomach and making your body think you're full. And so we usually figure, you know, up to 6 months, it can come out sooner. The reason for 6 months is that the medical device was designed to last for, you know, probably a year, but we take it out 6 months so there's no problems. And then when it comes out, by that time, you've already changed your habits.
It was almost like I didn't want what I seen other people eating because I felt the fullness. I see the weight coming off and it just makes me feel better to make the better choices, I guess.
And you're eating smaller amounts and you're not just junk eating or binge eating or boredom eating because you feel already full. And how much weight are you kind of wanting to lose?
About 30 pounds.
So you got another 17 pounds to go and you're already 13 pounds there, and you've probably been there for a little while.
It's so different from a diet because it really makes you make the right choices.
And this is really for somebody that's, you know, a busy mother, they've got a busy life, a busy father, and they put weight on and they really just haven't got the time to do what they need to do. They know they need to do. And this gives you that edge. It kind of buys you that time, that 6-month period where you can get your weight down where you want it, and then you've changed your habits.
And I'm excited for the long term.
Well, that's great, Shauna. Thank you very much.
Thank you.